the day of the Saar plebiscite approached, the only sign of a battle was this one which took place in the snow. But that was the only frivolity that disturbed this much-discussed territory. On the actual day, a constant stream of Saarlanders flowed into the various polling stations, one of the 528,000 who voted being Herr von Papen, a former chancellor.